All right, good evening for a little bit of dice. So, I have won with Hevelius last time on level 7 and level 4 respectively, so I'm now at 8 out of 10 and 5 out of 6 again respectively. And when it comes to characters, I currently just switch Basically, just switch between Mooney and Hevelius because they have relatively easy options of getting rid of enemies without relying too much on what you call that on corrupt on purification, funnily enough. It's mostly yeah, that's fine. Don't need to self-heal. Because the two paths I go with them are mostly relying on hitting enemies. I will take the big AoE. Hit you for one. And be done. He deals 5 self-damage now, which means he will basically always self-corrupt. We will enhance that draw. Reroll this one and this one. So he deals 3 to self. Which he deals 3 to me, 4 to himself, which means he will deal 6 damage. Need to make sure that that is covered. But yeah, basically the two paths I found that are relatively consistent is for Mooney with the hex dice, and for Hevelius with the rock plate attack. We do that. You deal again six. No, you don't. I would love. Unfortunately, I don't get. Yeah, full moon ray, 2 for each hex die. These 12 additional for each hex die in hand. Well, this is in the pool. This is Twilight Sigil whenever you convert. I'm gonna take this. I already do have an option to get myself hex dice. Right, moonlight. I would love to have. I forgot what it's called. That apply. You have to. Right, you have Doom. Well, first off, we roll you on the moon? No. It doesn't really help me. So I'd just rather keep it at that. What can I give you? I can give you a 0. So I shall. Convert this one. 6, hit him twice. And now we have to hope that we get the moonlight with the hex dice. Reroll that. So that's a 4, that's a 3. Unfortunate. I'm gonna just take a shield for a little bit less damage. And now he can start basically one-shotting me. Hit you. Reroll these two. Unfortunate. He deals 6. Which means I lose a heart, whatever. Whatever I do. And then I just have to play those, which is really not great. Draw. Oh, I convert. He deals 6 again. I definitely need the thing that applies purification to everyone. Whenever you play a hex dice. Which is not part of this one. I will. I don't think I'll take that. And I think to get that, I mostly roll for balanced die. For every doom. Here, moonlight. Moonlight is what I meant. So take that. And I don't think I'll take either of them. This is not incorruptible, it's protection. Right, star shards. It is these three. Moony is probably a new one where I'd want the anemones. Right, I'm gonna reroll you. And I'm gonna convert you. Target face. I don't have any hex die yet for you to roll. What would I like you to do? You apply doom to self, so I'd rather you don't. Just hit me. So at most I take 6 damage. You need to die first. Yeah, that's immediate 6 damage. Not great. Okay, first off, 4 damage to you, draw dice, take the moonlight, reroll these two. That is for every dice in your, for every hex die in your dice pool, so it deals 3 currently. This, I will definitely use this on myself, heal, take the 3 and hit you for 3. That's one to everyone. If he gets too much doom, I have an issue. And unfortunately I have to play that. Well, it does apply. It does apply the moonlight damage. Unfortunately, I only have 1 yet. Okay, everyone gets doom. That ain't great. Play that. Reroll me this and this. Right, I can hit you and then try to make sure you do not hit everyone. Three on me, I guess. Not ideal. He gives some self-doom. So this is now a race. Hit you, reroll you, and you. First off, heal. Heal. I should have paid the hex die for the heal. 4 to self, that's 6 on me. 4 to all enemies, and then some more doom. 4 to random target, which is another overcorrupt. It is very much possible that I do not have the speed to kill those. You are the moonlight. Moonlight. Hit everyone. They didn't take all that much damage from that. Do they have light shield? I guess if I want to play with the hex dice, I really need draw. And you need a 3 to everyone. Which thankfully didn't overcorrupt him yet. But it is only a matter of time. Draw. Reroll this and this. Reroll this for... I need light shield. It's the thing. Yeah, all... Four damage, 10 to random target. Everyone doomed, 5 to me. That's me dead. Right, I think for Hexa, I need to go with a black hole relic at the start so I can draw enough dice. Wait, what do we have? One has Thorn. Wound hex, though, that's actually perfect. Then convert that. Light shield and a wound hex die, I'll take that. Enhance, this is the Scarlet Sigil, which is for risky die. No, I need Moonlight. Which again, I think mostly is gonna be on. Hit you. Is mostly going to be on balance die. Or rather, it has the best balance. But, yeah, makes sense. Hit you, heal. He does 6 damage per turn. Also, he can heal himself for a maximum of 4 per turn. Hit you, draw. Reroll this one and this one. That's a 1, unfortunate. Get you. I will just hit myself because why not? You deal 2 damage to me, that's fine. And heal yourself for 2. Reroll these 2. That didn't work out. I can hit myself, heal myself, hit you for 4, enhance to the 6, hit you for 6. Oh right, he has a 5 self damage one, so he can heal up to 5 each turn. This is a shield, this is a hex die. Well, first of all, draw. I will toss that. Reroll both of these. Shield, damage, heal. He will deal 6 damage to me again, which I don't think I can prevent, so I'll just hit him. I would get up to 5. I'd go up to 5 health, plus 1 light shield, so that's not enough. Toss you, draw. Make this a 6, convert that. Hit him, light shield, hit him. Convert that, or enhance. Toss that, hit you. No, I think the 3 is actually... No, wait, it could be better. Like, these and this is basically the same in regards to damage to me. Forty more damage to deal. Draw. Reroll. This and this. Perfect. Enhance. The AoE. Reroll this one. I had hoped it would be higher. But it doesn't matter. He is done. The first enemy took a hurt. To be fair, I'm... Lunar Alignment. Eh. I don't think so. I'll take the AoE Light Shield, I think. Nah. Self-Serenity or the Damage Enhance to the rest of your time. Right, I'm gonna take the Self-Serenity. That can help. Look for Balance Dice, look for Moonlight. Didn't find any. Get my Light Shield. Still no Moonlight. Skip. Here's the snail. Use self doom. Right. Enhance you, give myself serenity, convert, hit and hit. He deals 4 damage. But thanks to the self serenity, we should actually be fine. 6 light shield. Hit you, convert. Hit you, hit you. Toss that one. Roll, that's a 1 and a 3. Convert the 3, hit myself for 1, draw. God damn it. Draw another one. That's a little bit of light shield, I'll take that. You deal 3 damage to me, so I think I can just hit you. Okay, reroll this one. I do want to keep one of the 4s. I want to keep the 4 to convert. Heal. Reroll this one. Hit you and hit you. I'm gonna keep the draw for next turn. Right. Draw. It's another hex dice. Reroll those two. Perfect. AoE. Hit ya. Full light shield. Convert to a heal. Hit, 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 and hit. Toss this. Light shield. I'm just gonna convert that. I do have enough light shield that it doesn't damage me. And now I just need a little bit more damage. I'm just gonna hit myself so I can hit you for 4 and I will survive the death bomb. Moonlight, at least a little bit. None of this. Though the rebound could have been good now I think about it. Event. Forge Purify, Forge Refresh, Forge Incorruptible. I will definitely take Forge Incorruptible. On... not a starter dice, because I will not keep them. I do not need the minor enhancers. Put it on the Self Serenity. So that dice will become quite good. What do we have here? Rebound 3. No, I'm gonna just destroy a minor purify. And then destroy another minor purify. If I find one. Oh, don't know, I don't actually have any. In which case I'll toss a minor enhance. Alright, let's see who you are. Crab. Right, I'm gonna just toss that. You deal. What are your dice? 2 to self, 2, 3, 4 to me, 1 to everybody, and 3 to random target. I think I'm just gonna reroll that. God damn it. Right, shield 1 on me, shield 4 on you, and then I don't need to hit you with that. Okay, Moonlight has been acquired. Enhance that. Hit you. Let me reroll both of these. That's a delete, and that's a convert to 3 damage, and hit you. He deals 2 to me, which is fine. Unfortunately, I don't yet deal damage with the Moonlight to him. I'm gonna need a little bit more than that. Alright, give me Incorruptible. Convert that. Hit you. Heal. Light shield me, light shield you. It's fine. I do want more. I do want more wound dice. I would also like more moonlight. Perfect. Now the moonlight actually also deals damage to him. So, reroll both of these. Right, convert that. Give it 6. It will hit for 6 damage. 6 to a random target, I think that's fine. He hit himself. So now it's 7 to any target. That's not as fine. I'll just make sure I always have the light shield. You deal 7 to a random target. Let me reroll that for you. 6 to me, 5 to himself. Okay. Not ideal. More moonlight, draw, self-serenity, reroll the 8 to random, goddammit, reroll the 8 to random, goddammit, okay, that's 8 to me, which is fine, hit you for 4, and heal my, actually, I'm just healing myself with the moonlight, why do I care? The problem is that he will now one-shot me with basically every hit, unless I can shield myself. And I should have done the shield last, I think about it. Right, draw. Shield myself. Hit you. Hit you. He deals 9 to me, so now I should survive that. I'm gonna toss the other dice. This is not going great. Right, get me more moonlight. Reroll this and this. Reroll this and this. I do not want him to heal himself. Self-serenity, convert. He deals 8 damage, which means I will take a heart. And I can't do anything about it. Unless he hits himself. He didn't. Did not hit himself. Draw. Ball eye shield. Reroll this. I do not want you to get more doom. 7 on me is fine. Convert that. Enhance, hit you, hit you. Okay, perfect. This is definitely getting more complicated. I'll take the 4 moonlight. Getting the moonlight up is the most important part right now. Gain 1 protection, D2 pure. This unfortunately is only deal, and the moonlight doesn't deal damage, it makes it so enemies receive damage. I'm gonna toss the minor enhance. Star shards. Recover a heart. And this is Shadow Mantle Boy. Moonlight. Can't reroll that, unfortunately. I would love to. Right, hit myself. Hit you, hit you, hit everyone. Reroll the 2 AoEs though. Okay, 1 AoE, that's better. It actually doesn't apply the deadly mist, the unholy mist. Interesting. I thought all of his dice apply the unholy mist. Draw. Right, that's perfect. Get there, hit you. Give me light shield, give you light shield. Hit you, hit you, heal both. He is getting quite a lot of unholy mist. I will convert that. And then I'll just heal. I just heal with the moonlight, don't I? This is probably my favorite dice on his, the favorite size on the side on his dice. Okay, 4 moonlight, that is perfect. More moonlight, draw. Self-serenity, heal, hit you for 4, shield, shield. I would like you to not AoE shield. That's 5 damage, that is fine. And with 6 moonlight, every hex die is gonna deal quite a good amount of damage. Right. Reroll this, reroll that. Well, that's unfortunate. Hit you, convert the 3. No, convert the 4 first. Hit him for 4. Hit myself for 3, reroll the other hex die. Perfect, hit you for 4. You deal 8 damage to me, I just realized that. That ain't great. Draw. Reroll these 2. 2 and 4, perfect. Hit you. I'm gonna light cheat myself. Convert this one. You need 5 damage, that's fine. I don't actually have that much Unholy Mantle, so I'm pretty sure that this one is a change. Right, reroll this one. And this one. Not great. Moonlight, light shield. This is even more moonlight, so I would love to use it. Myself. Oh. Right. He deals 4 damage, that's fine. I don't want to deal damage to him because of the overcorrupt. Unfortunately, I don't have the thing that gives. Additional serenity and overcorrupt. So basically, I need to make sure I reroll if he does double 4. Everything else is fine. He deals double 2, so I'm gonna reroll this and I'm gonna reroll that. Didn't help. Gonna reroll this and gonna reroll that. Didn't get me more than that. Well, I can convert that. Hit you, hit you, hit you. And I think I'll just give you light shield. I do not want you to heal yourself. And the 4 damage on me, I don't really care. If he doesn't one-shot me in a turn, he will not kill me. Self-serenity. Convert. Actually, first reroll that and that. He does 4 damage, which is completely fine. Perfect. Reroll this. Hit you, heal, hit, and that's it. Okay, first boss done. What do we have? AoE heal. The reroll could be great, or the target face. And I think I'm gonna go with... No, that's a copycat, not a target face. In which case, I think I'd take just a big heal. None of that, though the big heal could be neat. It's not ideal. I'm stunned at the first turn. No, 2 stunned. You know what, that's fine. I hope. Get me an event. Forge. Purify 30. On the self serenity. Actually, on the moonlight. Make that dice better. Forge shop or just destroy. I'm gonna go to the forge shop. Change 1 die from your hand with any type of purify action with the value 1 and draw 3. Refresh, extra rebound. I'm gonna take the rebound. And the rebound goes on. Then a piece. Target face. Don't think I need that necessarily, so I'm gonna toss a stellar cleanse. Right. You give me superpositioned, and you give yourself doom. Yeah, you give me superpositioned, you also have agony. Right. So first off, moonlight. Then you get 5 shield, so you do not overcorrupt. I don't really need to play this, but I'm gonna play it just for the... Just for the wound hex dice. Hit everyone, hit everyone, hit you. You are the one who's, disoriented. Random values. 6! That ain't great. Would you like to hit yourself? I guess just hitting me is fine. So that's 6 damage on me. Oh! I just realized this doesn't apply because I have the protection from that one. Right. That's good. Hit random. Heal everyone. Just heal you. Hit. Hit. So you use 6 damage to me, which is fine. The 3 superposition isn't really... not superposition. These are not really that fine, but I can work with it. Self-serenity. Draw. Convert this one. Reroll this one and this one. I do not want AoE damage. Well, I don't know. Heal everyone. Hit you. Heal everyone. 1 random damage. Okay, that's fine. Need more moonlight. Wait, why did he go up to 3? What? Oh well. Moonlight. Heal. Shield. Shield draw. Toss. Hit ya, hit ya. Hit ya. Hit ya. I was sure it showed a 1 to his 6. So I'm not quite sure why I took additional damage. But it's fine. You deal 6 damage to me. So I'm gonna take a little bit of a light shield, convert the 4. You do not deal 6 to me. You deal 2 to everyone. Which is fine. Oh, you have... Right, that's also fine. I'm gonna light shield you, I'm gonna light shield myself. Heal. Reroll this one. Give you more light shield. Actually, let me reroll this. For the 4 moonlight, perfect. One more moonlight. Convert the 5. Hit myself for 1. Immediately heal myself for a lot more. I think I hit myself for 4 and then hit him for 4. That's perfect. Plague dice. The plague dice are the perfect option. And then I don't think I take either of those. This is for each converted. Risky dice. More plague dice. And then none of that. More risky. I don't think either of that. Nope. And I don't think I take the other moonlight one. This is... Right. This is the one that destroys a hex dice. And this is plague hex die. My favorite. Negates 1 buff. Whenever you reroll dice, apply 1 doom to you for each die rerolled. Right, give me a hex die. I'm gonna just shield hit. I don't have any moonlight yet, which is annoying. But I guess it's fine. So I do not want to reroll. Do that. This is Plague Hex Die, I would love that. Fortunately, can't really play it. So, self-damage. And I will reroll this one. And this one. The 30 damage is neat, but... I would in fact rather have the heals 4 damage to me, so that is fine. I could have converted that. I'm an idiot. Still no moonlight, but I'll get some plague dice. Perfect. Draw. Six light shield. Heal one on everybody. Reroll this one and this one. Destroy that hex dice. Even though I don't, unfortunately, yet have moonlight. I would love that one that gives you... Alright, do I hit myself for 6? I think so. Then I can reroll. Even though it does give me more doom. You hit me for 7, don't you? And I only heal myself for 1 with the moonlight. This could actually be really bad here. Random target, hit some. More doom. So he will now just definitely one-shot me with every dice combination. In which case, it doesn't matter if I do this. So this isn't looking great. Didn't get enough moonlight at the start. Yeah, that one's not gonna work. Just kill me. More plague dice. Try that again. Right. Give me this. One manipulate. The problem with the manipulate is that it does make it so I only have 1 heart. Which, not really what I'm trying to do. Nope. And also nope. So not a great start, especially with Mooney. You deal 5 to self, which is 3 to me. That is fine. Enhance that one, enhance this one. Hit you for 6, hit you for 6. Shield myself. He doesn't even hit me yet. He hits himself for 5 again. He does have thorns, so... I forgot. Rerolling that is risky. I'm gonna do it anyway for a heal. He deals 6 to me. He deals 6 to me, so I can just hit him. Yeah, the rerolling was risky. Too risky, should have rerolled first. Draw. Then hit myself for 3. So I can reroll this one, and this one. Again, 6 to me, which isn't great. Light shield. I have 4. Right. He hits me for 6. Convert that. Heal myself for... Hit him for 1, heal myself for 3. Enhance the AoE one. Reroll this one to heal a little bit. Shield, draw, more shield, AoE, hit you. I need to stop losing my first heart in my first battle. Take this to get rid of hex dice, should I ever find any. Yeah. I could have had some. I didn't take them. Bad omen. Just do that again. The haven't. Only one virtue. You know what? That is. Is that fine? I don't think it is actually. Apply obscure to all enemies. Which means I cannot see their. Their overcorrupt bar. These two, they have massively enhanced health. So you both deal damage on 4. Right. Hit that. I'm gonna start with the weaker one. With the less health one, because that guy also hits for more. Right. I'm gonna enhance this one. To reroll this one. 6 to self and 2 shadow shield. 2 to meet. The 6 to self and 2 to meet doesn't make any difference. And you can only get worse. So I'm gonna reroll this one. I'm gonna reroll that one. This one will always be on a 1. However, I saw it this way. It's an AoE. Hit you. Hit you. Heal self. Hit him. He will do 2 damage to me, so I don't need to draw dice yet. I can keep that for tomorrow. Draw. Reroll this one. Reroll the AoE shadow shield. Enhance. Hit you. Shield. Hit you. Hit you. Right, reroll this and this. Those are my 2 enhances. Perfect. That should, I think... No, it doesn't quite kill him. But he's dead in this turn. Yeah. Okay, mission accomplished. Did not lose a heart in the first battle. Take the moonlight, and none of that. Risky die. Those are the ones that tend to have the most hex dice attached. Unfortunately, not this time. I will take the moonbath, though. Okay. Is snack. Yeah, I'll just convert that. I don't have hex die yet. Yeah, shield him, because I want to make sure he doesn't get overcorrupted. He hits me for 5. Take the moonlight, take the AoE heal, hit you, shield you again for the same purpose. And then I take the 2 damage and the 3 damage, that's fine. I just want to make sure he doesn't get overcorruption and doom. Right. Hit that, draw, hit you for 4, enhance, like, it doesn't really matter, enhance, actually that may matter, reroll the mana purify and the mana shield, okay, then, unfortunate, he deals 3 damage to me, which is a problem. Right. Should have maybe checked that first. Draw. There's a shield. Yeah, you can have one of that. Shield, yeah. Heal, 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 and heal. Okay, this should be the turn. Hit you. Enhance, enhance. He deals 1 on death, which is fine. This is how many hex die I have. Damage based on how many hex die I have. Which, again, I want with... Because the main hex dice I want is plague dice. Those are really fun. I'll take just 100 star shards. Be a bit cautious there. It's this guy. So I need at least 2 moonlight to deal damage to him, which makes this a race. Right, you aren't that worth it yet. Reroll those two. Unfortunately, I can't really deal damage to him yet. Because he has the hardened skin, the thick skin there. I also didn't check how much he has. Oh, moonlight. Hit you. Reroll this one. It's another enhance. Right, heal my... You deal 2 damage to me, so if I hit you, you deal 2 to me, that's fine. And now he's angry. Draw. Get another hex dice. Hit myself. Hit you once. Convert this one. Heal. 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 Right. Moonlight number 2. I don't really have any hex dice, so... He hits me for 6, which is really not great. Yeah, that's a death. Or a hot loss. Enhance the AoE there. Convert that. He hits himself for 4, I want to prevent that. 6 to random. Gonna light shield him. Light shield me a little bit. He hit me, not himself. I need to prevent him getting more doom, is the thing. Draw. Need to heal myself first. Reroll this one. Didn't work out. In which case, convert that one. Hit you for 2. Hit you for 4. Hit myself. Hit myself. And then this one's just gonna stay around. More moonlight. Draw. That's a hex dice. Reroll. That's an. Both of those are enhancers. I'd hoped to get the. He AoEs. Okay, toss that. Heal. Hit myself. Hit myself. He deals 4 to everyone. Which I think may overcorrupt him. Nope, not yet. The next one will, though. He deals 6 damage. So for now, this does 5. I'm gonna hit him. Draw. Perfect. Hit him. Heal. Hit him. Heal and shield. Heal and shield. Heal. So at this point I can hit myself with the weaker... hex dice. Because this is 5 to me, 4 to himself. I think that's actually fine. I'm just gonna shield him. I can hit myself with those because the moonlight will heal me mostly up. Keyword mostly. Heal. Hit you. And it's fine. He will not overcorrupt thanks to light shield. Draw. More moonlight. He deals 4 to everyone. So let's reroll that. 5 to me, 4 to himself. Deal 5. Draw. Enhance you. To 6. Hit him. Heal myself. Hit him with a bit of light shield. I don't think it's gonna help all that much. But that actually allows me to reroll again. So 4. He gets 2 over corruption, which I think is enough. Yep. So now it's back down. If I recall correctly, his over corruption costs requires him to get 5. Oh, that is perfect. If I get the moon offering, I always forget what they're called. Incorruptible or 1/1/2/2. Ah, that'll take. Shuffle reward chances. Draw an additional die. Enemy gets overcorrupted by 1 serenity to that enemy. I think I take the reshuffle. Plus a die, which is gonna be, for now, the, what is it? Mana Purify. Of which Mooney apparently only starts with 1. For each safe dice, I take the rebound. And I'll take none of those. Get a heart. And is the snail again. Or crab or whatever. Okay. Convert that. He deals 6 damage to me, which is completely fine. Hit, hit, hit. It is completely fine right now. You don't have any way to give yourself doom, if I'm not mistaken. So I will convert this one. Draw. Reroll that. And one of you. No, I don't. Heal myself for 1. Light shield should have done that first. Heal and light shield, heal, hit you for 4, heal and heal. So he will deal 3 damage to me, which again is fine. And an enhance and a first hex die. Get me the moonlight. Reroll both of these. Unfortunate that. Hit him for 4. Convert this. And I think I'll heal myself with it. I'm gonna have to hit him with that. Because if I... No, I can hit myself. Enhance. And heal. He deals 5, which means I can use this to draw. Eh. He still only deals 5. Right, we draw. Reroll both of these. Incorruptible. And then I can just use this on myself. Get a Wundax die. AoE heal. And hit you. He deals none to me. But he still applies the Unholy Mist. Right, grab that. I don't have an option to... Do you want to reroll that? Yeah, I would like you to... I would love to reroll that. Okay, I need to reroll both. I don't want him to get too much Shadow Mantle. Because if he does, then I can't really hurt him. Until I can stack more Moonlight and get more Hex Die. Right, that's 3 damage, 3 purification, this is incorruptible again. Roll that. And that's fine what he rolls. Right, convert that to self-heal. 3 damage on you, which was blocked. Another one, and then this is just 1 damage. And I didn't realize he kills me this turn. No moonlight. Which is very annoying. Draw. Okay, perfect. Hit you for the rebound. Moonlight. Then, yeah, convert that. Enhance. Enhance. Hit you for 4. Hit you for 6. Hit you for 6. It is 3 damage to me, which is fine. Right, again, heal myself, hit you, Moonlight for the rebound. Reroll this one. Didn't work. Convert it. You deal 7 damage, which means I need to be at full life and have shield. But we are now starting to stack the moonlight, which is very helpful. We will draw. I didn't draw a single hex dice, which is impressive. Okay, convert this to... Actually, convert this. Hit you for 4, which was blocked. Heal, which was blocked. You deal 4 damage to me. Which I can take if I do that. And then I have to hit you for 1. Eh, goddammit. Okay, now I get 7 moonlight, 3 purification. I mean, it is something. Draw. Reroll me this and this. He deals 3 damage to me, which isn't too much. Hit you for 4. Just gonna convert that. Heal. Heal. And a little bit of shield. Reroll. This and this. Rebound. Hit you. Incorruptible. Give you light shield. And then I can't really do anything with that. So, yeah, 3 blocked. Okay, reroll this and this. Actually, I don't need to reroll that. Reroll this and... I do have an enhanced target. Did you just block? Incredible. Yeah, I don't think I can heal myself in this case. So... Where do I hit that corrupt at? He deals 6 damage. I currently have 6 health. I need to hit myself with that. Hit him for 4. Hit him for that. Yeah, I expected that. God damn it. That's a loss. I could have converted one. Oh well. It's getting more and more complicated. Which, you know, was kind of to be expected. Right. If I apply corruption to an enemy, I get light shield. Which, you know, is something that does happen quite often with the... let me just try to... I wish there was just a restart button in the main game. Let me see if I can find something better. Whenever you draw hex die, get into research. 20 times you deal purification, double that. And every 3 times you deal purification, apply 1 larger to a random target. I mean, sure. Hex die. Nope. This is. It purifies 1 actions. This is Twilight Sigil whenever this is converted. X purification whenever dice converted. Nah. I would really love... I'm gonna try once again to see if I can get moonlight and or hex dice in the first draw. Oh, you know what? Hevelius. Star Blessing. Deal corruption that enemy receives purification. Basically exactly what I want. And I don't think I have the artisan's assistant. Vorpal plate to self. Link boost. I'll take the light shield. Yeah, no artisan's assistant. We do have a vendetta man. He deals 3 to everyone, which is actually fine. Well, mostly. Two light shield on me. Hit you. Can't reroll, so you get hit. Get your dice back. Hit him for 2. He deals 3 to me, 4 to himself. Hit you. And this is timeless, right? Yeah. You know what? The timeless isn't that great, but I want to keep my little buddy. He deals 6 damage to me. So we just used the shield. Didn't use the timeless, but nah, didn't expect to. I want to keep the buddy alive because of the auto turret. Do that, do that, do this. Link boost. Heal me for 2. Light shield back on the top. Hit him for 3. Heal, he deals 6 damage. Which, like this, I should survive. Okay, we will heal you. We will hit you. Then you can just hit him. Roll. Hit him. Roll. Hit him. Hit him. Reroll. These are all mana purifiers. This is a shield. Reroll 3 of those. Which did basically nothing. He will deal once again 6 damage, which, like this, I should survive. But the main target is to basically outlast him for the auto turrets. Right, more link boost, I guess. He once again steals 6 to me, which is fine. Heal yourself. Heal him. 3 damage. Roll again. Heal me. Hit for 6. Light shield. Heal. Heal. Yeah, that's fine. Hit. Heal, heal. And if I try to outlast him for the auto turret to go in, I will just not attack him directly. There is no need to. Right. You heal me. Hit. Have another heal. Lower. I need to reroll that because he would kill my ads. God damn it. Oh, incorruptible on me. Then I can just use that on myself. I can shield you. And then you are probably just gonna die, unfortunately. Hit. Yeah, he's just gonna die because he takes 4 from this. No, he takes 3 from this, but that's already enough. You take 2, no, you take also 3, so. Roll again. Hit. I will hit, and then I will heal myself a little bit. Okay, that's another big hit. Let me reroll that. Let me also reroll that. Okay, it's an even bigger hit. So, we just hit you, give light shield, hit you, and win. Perfect. That is heal button on Sentinel. I'll take that. What is this? Repair broken Sentinel. If blade is returned. This is damage according to light shield. We'll take scrapping breaker Sentinel if you do gain 6 charge body. Not really into the breaking. That's a no. Scrap shield, this card won't die. Oh, this could actually be good. Boost to all sentinels. Two and light shield self. You can deal AoE, but you don't yet. Right. I will hit you for one, doesn't matter. Shoot myself, hit you, hit you, hit you for zero. I could have made the repair timeless. I'm an idiot. Okay, and now we just see who scales faster. I'm gonna hit you, so you can roll. I hit him, then I'll roll you, so you can hit him again. Heal you. You need 3 to me, so I can just do that and heal the bot again. And we just need to see who scales better. I will heal bot on you. Link boost on you. Hit you. So you empower. Heal you. Hit you. Hit him. Shield myself. Heal you. Then you will heal bot me. And I just realized, I just saw, and I didn't notice that before. The heal bot actually triggers after the dark shield is gone. Reroll this, this, and this. Link boost isn't really needed, so I'm just gonna scrap that. Hit myself for. Hit you. Heal you, heal you, hit and hit. Shield for more. More healbot. You deal 9 damage, which ain't great. Can I win this turn? That's 8 damage I need, which is probably a no. It is actually just about a yes. Killed both of my sentinels, but that's fine. More auto turret. Sure. Safeguard to all. Or forge light shield. Forge light shield. Let's just go full in on the light shield. She's corrupted again. That happens. That happens way too often. Right, light shield on you. You deal 6 to me. I'll just hit you, so you overcorrupt, and then I'm gonna hit you. Shield myself, shield myself. I should have hit buddy there. Should have hit my buddy there, yeah, so he gets angry. Forge light shield. I'm just gonna use that. Forge light shield 1, 2, or 3. Can I reroll you? Well, that's not what I wanted. I think I just leave it at that. Heal me. Attack. Reroll. Attack again. And then I hit you myself. Okay, virtue the shield heals everyone. Or he should have. I used virtues. Oh well. Hit you, you deal 6 to me. Activate your dice, hit, hit, gain 6 light shield. Oh, wait, let me see, you deal 8 to self, you hit for 6. Right, now we need to calculate. At the end of this turn, you take one. So you will 6 and 7, that's 13, so I need to keep you above 13. Activate the dice. No. If I purify you again, whenever I deal purification, so I do not want to deal purification to her this turn, so that she doesn't... Right, so that she doesn't get purified by Scythe. And now my turret should actually just take her down. Okay. I take her down. Okay, give me... the discount at the Sentinel shop. And I don't think I want to immediately... well... can't really do anything. I will upgrade the Timeless Boy. Incorruptible is really good. However, the Vendetta... I think I'd rather take the Vendetta. Yep, confirm that. Can't afford another upgrade. It's just you guys. Hate them. Right, let's see if we can get them done quickly. First, we hit you. To hit Helia, toss this for 7 light shield. Helia again, you take 3. And then I'm gonna... gonna shield ya. Unfortunately, I can't aim the turrets. That would make him... that would make Hevelius a lot easier. Shield you. Hit you. Hit. Hit. Reactivate. You deal 2 to everyone, so we repair you. You deal 5 to me. And immediately just kill one of my boys. Not great, are you? Do you only have AoE? No, you're just incredibly lucky. Do that, do that, do that. I don't think I want to put the boost. Fuck. That's really not great. Because the least damage I can do is hit myself. Which isn't great. The 3 to reroll. I should have used the hex dice actually. Right. You here. Actually, I'm gonna shield myself, hit myself, heal, reactivate, hit myself, heal, hit you, shield. But this is already not looking great. Again. Oh, I completely forgot. This does deal corruption to enemy, purification to enemies. I'm just gonna forge that into a light shield. And you can't stop me. Hit you. Hit myself. You deal 6 to me again. So I need to take the heal there. The problem is, if I hit him with that, he does over-corrupt. So I need to make sure I am full health when I do that. And unfortunately, now I don't really have the option to. Because now I hit him, he deals 6 to me, and then I'm dead next turn. Maybe actually not quite yet. But my bud will die. No, he won't. Just barely survives with a little bit more vengeance. Okay, toss that immediately. Hit you for 3. Up my boy, hit you for 2, kill my boy. You deal 5 damage to me, so hit you, heal myself. I do have 6 armor, 6 total health right now. Okay, 9 health remaining. I'm just gonna forge that into a light shield 2. 1 to all. You deal 2 damage to me. Hit you. Hit you. Hit. Right, let me calculate something. So, if I do not give you light shield, you will die. How much damage do I take? I take 1 from the death bomb, then I take. The death bomb will not overcorrupt him, so I take 2 from him. But I do have to use my. I do have to use my power. I take none from the death bomb, so I'm at 2. Have to use my power. If I give myself. Or I just simply wait a turn. You do 3, 4, so I can heal myself. Shield him. Hit him, because it doesn't do anything. And then I will survive that. And can just hit you next turn. I hope that he doesn't hit him. Okay, perfect. Because I would love to heal you first, so that the death bomb doesn't kill you. Then we need to reroll that. Perfect. I will hit you. I will heal you, heal myself, hit myself so I can hit you once more, and then shield. He hit himself with the AoE, right, I didn't calculate, I should have shielded him. Did watches overcorrupt me, did it? So receive purification that exceeds the corruption meter random enemy. Right. This I love. Just take the big turret and the discharge. Love a lot. We have the same setup. Which thankfully means that he can just vengeance himself. Then. Light shield myself, light meat shield myself, hit you. You do not have AoE. Which is wonderful, because that means I only can hit myself. Or you can only hit me. How much do you overcorrupt? 2, 2, and 3 or 5. So you overcorrupt for 2, so this does not make a difference. And then reroll this, this, and one of the repairs. Okay, that's a big turret. Heal. Hit you. Hit you. Shield and heal. Heal. And another shield. Unfortunately, I couldn't reroll. But we do have 16 damage just on the turrets now, so that should be fine. Reroll. This, and this, and this. Right, you can hit him, die, be repaired, hit him again. I can hit you, heal, shield, shield. He hits me, but that's fine, he hits me for 6. And then the turrets finish him. Perfect. AoE Serenity on enemies is quite nice. Shield and draw, no. Give me boost a rock plate. Self warp plate I'll take as well. Ah, it's this guy. Right, we will. Honestly, I'm just gonna do this right now. Hit you for that because you didn't overcorrupt yet. Hit you then again. Hit you, hit you, hit you. Alright, hit you again. Reroll this in hopes for a reactivate. Perfect. Hit him again. Shield. Reroll this and this. Unfortunate. Heal for one, hit for three, get the reroll back. Reroll, actually this one as well. I can just give myself incorruptible, so this does not matter. Hit you, heal you, heal you again. Light shield, because why not? I'm gonna hit you, then you can hit him. He deals 4 damage this turn, which I can completely block just with shields. Heal me, heal me, hit myself, hit you, heal myself, shield. Next turn we will deal 8 damage to him. Perfect. I think that may actually just be enough to kill him. Hit you. Reroll these two. Yeah, the auto turrets aren't the greatest yet, and greatest at this point. Shield. I'm gonna hit you for 2. Then you hit me, and then I'm just gonna. Yeah, I'm just gonna kill you, restore you. Hit him for 3. Shield and shield. I have 9 health. He hits for 7. I'm surprised he didn't draw the AoE once. And then thankfully I lucked out. Fully fill the Sentinel's Corruption meter. No. Take the Light Shield. 6 self. No, 5 corrupt enemy, apply 2 serenity to myself. I will take that. My mistake. Unfortunately, I didn't get the... Right, make him buff again. I didn't get the artisan's assistant. Ah, it's this guy. Right, hit you. Hit yourself. I will just heal and shield you, heal and shield you, and then heal you again. Don't need to hit anybody. I mean, he wouldn't deal damage to him is the problem. Now, he doesn't technically scale. Unless this happens. Right, I will just hit you for self. And then I will hit myself. Do that. You get this one. And it is most likely that they actually... Okay, verbal plate. Then you can get a heal. Get hit for 2. Hit yourself for 5. Reactivate. Not the one I wanted, but sure. He hits me for 3. Unfortunately, he now already has Doom, which means he already hits me for quite a lot. I need to reroll that. 6 to me, 5 to self. That's fine. Boost Link on you, which means you can never attack him again. Hit you for 3. Heal you for 1. 6 to him. Heal for 3. Now heal myself. Getting six to me. I currently have four. I could get one more. Right. I'm gonna give him light shield. I'm gonna hit him for five or four. Do that again. Then I have 2, 7. And he does hit me for 6. And he does not get the shield up. Right, I basically just need to survive this turn. Give me incorruptible, hit myself. Heal him, so he can hit him. And that was enough. Give myself Doom, but Serenity on an enemy. Oh no, I play 4 Doom to the same target. This is gonna be really good if I get the... If I get a rock plate I want. Take the discard and gain light shield. Infinity Disoriented. No, I'm gonna take this. Whenever I apply 4... Whenever I deal 4 purify to an enemy, I get 1 risky die. Unfortunately, not what I want. Link Warper Plate, I'll take that. I still want the Link Rock Plate. And the weird alarm. 100 shards. So what I'm gonna do is just not apply any. So this guy, he has 3 different AoEs, does he? Right, this thankfully is not a dice I have to use. Let me actually check something. That does work. Okay, that is kinda neat. I'm just not gonna deal any corruption to you. Should have light shielded myself or him. And then I hope that you don't roll a lot of AoEs so I can just survive. It's another AoE. I'm gonna hit myself, reroll this and these two. It is four on me. Link Rock Plate, heal me. You can hit him. I will not hit him. Light shield me, hit me. You deal 4 damage to me, which is fine. Because I deal 8 back to you. And now I just make sure that he does never. Deal 6 corruption to an enemy target. Which I will do after applying light shield. Once more. Now I can hit you. Because it does nothing. Reroll this dice. That's 6 auto turrets. Perfect. Heal myself. You hit me for 5, which is fine. So now we deal 18 damage plus 2 to Serenity, which is, yeah, 22. Lovely. You deal 4 damage to me. That is completely fine. I will reroll this one. 6 damage, Serenity to everyone. Right. I think I'll just heal you. Then I can hit you. Then I can heal myself. Hit myself. Reactivate this dice. Heal myself. Heal you. Reactivate this dice. Heal you. Deal 3 damage. Get 2 light shield. Should have maybe used that, but whatever. Now he does take 26 damage next turn. And he already took damage from the warp plating, which I completely forgot I had. Unfortunately, no artisan's assistant. I'm gonna take you. You have healbot, you draw me dice, which is something I very much appreciate. Instead of the stasis clock. The stasis clock, also really good. Especially if you get the higher level, what's it called? I'm gonna take the Sentinel reroll. What do we have? Stunt. One gets Thorn. Unholy Mist. I think that's fine. Draw more dice. Get me a Link Rock Plate. Perfect. Link and Power, not really what I want. No. Wobble Plate, I'll take that. Risky. Discharge. And Link Rock Plate again. No. Nah. It's these two. He can hit quite hard, so they deal 5 and 0. Unfortunately, this is already... I think I'm actually just gonna hit myself with that. So I can reroll this and this. Yeah, I don't want you on any of the other stuff. Reroll this for the draw. Didn't get it. Right. Heal. Heal. Hit you. Shield myself. Heal you. Shield myself a little bit more. So we are basically in the outlast phase. 5 to an enemy. I will deal 3 to you. I'll deal 5 to you. I don't want to give you doom. And the super the dizzy dazed I don't really care all that much about. Deal. Right, use this first, hits him, heal, heal. Unfortunately, I can't still hit you with that. You deal 3 to a random target and 1 to me. So I can hit myself. Wait, 5, so I'm back at 2. Then if I do that, I have 4 health, which means they could technically take a heart. In which case, I'm just gonna hit you with that again. And then I just have all the dazed, and I don't really care. He did in fact hit me, I believe. Right. Okay, I will give you Link Boost. Hit myself. Hit you. Apply 2 Serenity. Hit you. Give myself a Orbital Plate. Reroll this. Damn it. Heal myself. Was blocked. Re-enable. You deal 5 damage, so you need... You deal 5 and you deal 1, which is 6 in total. You definitely just die. There's nothing I can do about that. You, on the other hand, if I get you... No, you will also just die. There's nothing I can do about it, so I'll just shield myself. He also gets Doom, which isn't appreciated. And now they'll start buffing each other up. Well, this is unfortunate. A random target. Can't use the Link Warble Plague, can't use that. Hit you. That was 10 on him. You deal 13 damage, which is definitely going to just kill me. So I'd rather just block a little bit of damage on you. Yeah, it actually just immediately annihilated me. And the problem is, I could not have made it so that I have Light Shield when the second hit came in. What do we have? At the end of turn, get more Light Shield for each light die in your hand. Sure. Not that great, but I'll take it. I don't really want them power. For some reason, I never really try to attack with Hevelius all that much. We do have Astrolabe and the Ancillary Sphere. Armillary. With a reroll. Reroll me this one. Then I'm just gonna reactivate you and reroll both of these. So that's fine. He does have thorns, which means I need to be careful. He does not have AoE, so my buddies are at least safe. And then I can use my buddies to just heal me. Or heal myself, I guess. Reroll. Actually, I'm just gonna hit you. Reroll this. Heal myself. Light shield myself. It is 3 damage, so I just light machine myself again. And then you can heal yourself. Laser turrets again. The other turrets, thankfully, are not affected by thorns. Which I'm very glad about. Right, you will reroll this. It doesn't matter, he will deal 6 damage to me unless I get the 5 self damage, in which case he only deals 3. Perfect. I'm gonna heal you. And then I'm just gonna shield myself for the 3 damage. From the 3 damage you will deal. All of the turrets go. That's a bunch of corrupt actions. Right, I can deal. I do have more rerolls available. Perfect. Okay, everybody gets boost. Then I'm just gonna shield myself, shield you, shield myself, and you can heal the other buddy. Then I'm just gonna hit you. Wonderful. Acceptable first fight. Empower on our sentinels, again, also not that great. Vorpal plate on self, I'll take. Get me risky dice. None of those. Link Vorpal plate. Okay, we will link Vorpal plate. You deal 4 damage to me, you do have AoE. So I'm just gonna shoot myself, hit you, don't need to reroll. He will hit himself for 16, which is lovely, and very much appreciated. That is 2 to self, 2 to me, that is, again, not an issue. Yeah, do that, hit you. I can just offload the corruption to others, which is nice. And he should be dead to the turrets and the hit. He actually isn't. Or maybe. Wonderful. Take the heal bot. Don't want any of that. Event. Non-skippable black hole. Whenever you apply a link to a sentinel, apply to the other sentinel as well. Apply one torment to all sentinels. So the second the sentinels are hit, they just die. You do have AoE. On the other hand, we now have quite a good amount of Vorpal plate. I will shield myself a little, and then I'm gonna start hitting you. So they deal 16 damage to themselves whenever they hit me. Which, if they do that twice, Undead. Well, not quite, but nearly. More Wobble Plate. Unfortunately, Healbot is not a link. Reroll both of these. Didn't work. Reroll one of them. Boost to all allies. Toss the other one. And then I'm just gonna... You will overcorrupt if I do that. I will use it on you. Heal myself. Shield myself. Very well possible that they just kill my ads. Right. My ads are not looking too hot. We will hit you. I will hit myself. Then we can first off we can toss this. I can reactivate your dice. Hit you. Toss this. And I can actually just reroll what they get. 2-2 all, I would like to reroll that. 2-2 all enemies is fine. 4-2 self, 6-2 self. Reroll your dice. Heal me, heal me. Hit you. Shield. He will hit me for 6, which takes out my shield and sets me to 2 health. And then he will... No, that's it for this turn. He applies 2 tomb to himself. So he is now the main target. 2 boost to my buds. Hit you. Reroll this. Reroll it again. You all just hit all other enemies. Which means I am not safe. You will actually overcorrupt twice, which is 6 damage to me. That's not great. If I give you this, you only overcorrupt once. And deal 6 damage to me, which is still a problem. If I do this, I don't think that matters too much, right? He would have overcorrupted anyway. From the 2 ones before. Okay. Can we get rid of you? Yes. The death bomb killed my ads. Completely forgot about that. Can't use that. Reroll this. Can't use that as well. Just gonna hit you with that. Hit you, hit you, hit you. And now I basically just hope. 5 on me. 12 on everyone. That's really bad. Yeah, he has 14 doom. And I can't get my buds up, so that's a problem. He hits me and dead. He does hit himself. Which, whenever he hits himself, he will basically heal himself to full. Okay, get my butt up. Reroll this. And this. 19 self-damage, I completely do not care about. Five to all, so I'm gonna give you a shield, give myself more shield. He will take 12 damage. Reroll me this. Right, I have to hit myself. Reroll this. And both of those. You deal 23 to a random target, you take 8 to self. Like, if this guy hits me, I'm dead no matter what. You will overcorrupt anyway. So it's now just a gamble with it, what he hits. He hits his other body and heals him to full. I think I lost the damage race. He deals 25 to me, which is gonna immediately annihilate me. Unless I can reroll it. I can't. Unless I hit myself and reroll it again. Fucking hell. Okay. End me. Unless I can reroll it again. He really didn't want me to reroll that. As long as they just hit themselves, it's fine. But they will not always just hit themselves. That's 9 AoE. Ten on me, 27 to all. 28 on me, yeah, okay, and me. Gotta do it myself. Try Mooney again. Increase purification is binding by 4. Whenever enemies receive purification, they receive 1 corruption. 1 additional purification. You can use only 1 virtue per turn. Alright, they get more purification, they receive 1 corruption. Now, if I can get. Use this. Hit you for 10. Hit you for 5. Hit myself for 1. If I can get stuff that triggers on the overcorrupt, that would be neat. Gonna reroll this. Draw dice. 1 to everyone. Shield myself. Hit you. Shield myself, hit you. He deals 2 to me. I think I can't prevent that regardless of what I do. So I lose a first heart. Hit ya. Reroll this. It's an enhance, okay. Sure, incorruptible. I would love to just have plague dice and nothing else. Unfortunately, no plague dice to be found. None of them, in fact. Really does not want to give me anything to do with Hexdice right now. It's fish. You get stronger after you are at half health. You deal 1 AoE. I will deal 22 damage to you. Which does not quite get you below half. Reroll this. Sure. Hit myself, hit him, he gets angry, heal, hit, shield. I forgot, I can convert dice. I'm an idiot. Right, convert, actually first reroll. 4 moonlight, because why not? Convert that one. He deals 5 AoE, which is really bad. Because he will just... now he will overcorrupt himself twice, because I forgot that I deal also corruption. He gets me 2-1. Overcorrupts. He deals 8 to me. I can lower that to 7 only, but that also would deal probably... Hit him. Shield. Hit him. Unfortunately, I don't think I can deal enough damage there. Even with that, you will hurt me for 8. I can't block that. So I'll just take it. Enhance and hit him to death. It's not going great. It really does not want to give me any hex die, huh? Yeah, Guinness should pick up Star Blasting. Protection, and if an enemy hand, none of that is useful. Star Shards, and that, yeah, that kills me. Does it? This is probably the one combat where that could work. The one char where that could work. Because I already have 4 Moonlight. Oh shit. Okay. Draw. I didn't get a... hit. And then I will shield myself. Shield you. Oh, you have that. Okay, and I hit you instead. Can I make you not hit AoE? Yes. We will just convert that. Draw a dice. Right. Toss a dice. Enhance this one. He will hit me for 6, so I first have to heal. And then I can actually just... overcorrupt you. No. I overcorrupt you. You deal 6 to me. But you go back to down to 1. Then I hit you for 6. If I do that, you will hit me for... You will, if I use that, you will hit me for 6, so I need to do that. And then he explodes. Draw. Reroll both of these. I heal myself. And now I can use that. You hit me for 2, which is fine. Okay, more moonlight, then convert the big one. And then I think I can just kill you. Wait, this is 8, 13. So I hit you with this, then I hit you with this and you die. Perfect. This is paralyzed hex die. Not the ones I want mostly, but at least some. Whenever you receive corruption during your turn, a random enemy receives purification. Right. I'm gonna use them. Because the hex die are mostly gonna be negatives for me. I will just recover a hard place. Is the snail again. So we have to hope. They all have hollow skin, huh? Do I have? No, I don't. You deal 7 damage to me, which I do not appreciate, so I'm gonna have to reroll that. Right, it's still 5 damage, which is still too much, but fine. He starts with 7 unholy mist, huh? Right. Give me incorruptible, give you 2 shield. And then enhance that, draw. 4 light shield on you. Hit ya. Hit ya. And then you will not do anything this turn. Except apply shield. Apply Unholy Mist. I would like Moonlight, which is this one. So reroll me both of these. God damn it. Draw. You need a 3 to me. Now here's the issue. If I hit myself with this, he gets purification, and then he gets purification, and because of that he gets also the other one. You deal 3 damage to me, so I'll just have to use... Actually, I can just heal myself with that, I forgot. Okay, unfortunately, no Moonlight yet. Draw. Reroll this. And this. Not great, not great. I can't heal myself up, so I'll just have to shield. I can't heal myself through 5. You deal 6. I currently have 6, however I have to hit myself. So I do lose a heart. I couldn't have blocked that. Right. Shield myself. Corrupt myself. This does not hit him. That did not hit him because apparently it does not count whether I receive corruption, but that I lose purity. Reroll this. Convert it. Heal myself, which was blocked. Hit you. I cannot heal myself enough, so that's a loss. I couldn't heal myself through a shield. Fun fact, the game got mod support recently, or at least it was announced. I wonder what it will look like if you can add additional characters, like in Slay the Spire. Right, time is short, but I'm gonna play one more. Enhance the enhanced value is multiplied by 3. So there is actually just... There is actually just a way to play Hex Die Enhance. I'll take that for the Hex Dice. And take the Moonlight. So now I just need to roll well. Please give me Plague Dice. This is the Paralyzed Dice, not what I want. Hit myself. Reroll this and this. Plague Dice, love it. Heal, heal, hit. You are the Moonlight, I would like to play you. On the Moonlight side, that is. Hit everyone, hit you. You will hit me for 4. And you hit me for 2, which is 6 in total, and I can heal myself for 5 only. Yeah, that is enough. Would have loved the Moonlight side, but can't have everything. I have 4 shield now. 6. So that's not gonna work. I have 2 enhancers, which ain't great. Moonlight. That should actually just heal me for 4, so... I need to use it on myself. You hit me for 3 and 2, so that's fine. Alright, give me more Plague Dice. Not one Plague Dice in sight. Reroll this one. 15. Sure. Actually, I just hit you with that. And then I think I'll heal myself. How much can I heal myself? I can heal myself to 3, which is enough. Hey, Plague Dice! Yeah, I need to heal myself first. Was it really 20 corruption, 20 purifications in the first combat, really? Ah, balance die. Moon bath. That I'll take. Double convert could be neat, but I don't think so. Because I'll just play the... Unless I have Doom, this is Dizzy, which does give me... Does give me confuse actions. Enhance the AoE. You'd hit me for 5. Not too bad. Now I need to heal. I will enhance the shield. Draw. That's a wound hex die. Reroll the moonlight and the wound hex die. Plague dice. Up you. 3 to a random target. That's fine. You deal 6 to me, so heal. I would have survived thanks to the light shield, but I'd rather be on the safe side. He will apply Doom to himself this turn. I do not have a Hex die. Enhance the AoE heal. Yeah, just reroll this in hopes for a... corrupt side. He will deal 7. Which is not ideal. And right, I need to reroll you into a shield, and 4 is the highest you can do, so reroll that as well. 3 to self, in which case I only take 3 and can hit you. No luck with the moonlight yet. Also, I don't draw any of my hex dice apparently, even though I still have a bunch in there. Right. Heal myself to full and shield for 1. Okay, moonlight. Lovely. Reroll this one. Enhance the AoE. He hits me for 3 and himself for 3, which is fine. And I think this turn he should be dead. Like hex dice, hit. No. And also no. So, the one dice I have, which is just whenever you steal at least corruption to an enemy and sing, actually gain 1 moonlight. Like, I don't even need to read the other ones. That's just yes. So now the... This one, the Wound Hex, and the Plague Hex, and the Dizzy Hex. Type of different types of... Oh no, wait, it's not a Confuse one. I think the Confuse Hex is just Confuse. Add me a dice. You deal 1 to everybody, you deal 3 to self. Which one is the dangerous one? You're the dangerous one. However, I think I'd rather just make sure you don't overcorrupt immediately. Hits me. Okay. They all have hidden. We can hit you. That is moonlight. I would love to have that. Right. In which case, I can just hit you for 3. Get a moonlight anyway. And they may deal 6 damage to me in this turn. That is very much possible. Holy shit, you're dealing 6? Okay, no. He gets Doom. He gets, in fact, 3 Doom. So that ain't great. We will enhance, and we will enhance. I think it is smarter to just go for a damage race here. because if he continues doing that, I can never kill him if he just gets more and more doom and gets more and more health back whenever he self hits a draw. We will first reroll you for the moonlight. And also you. Moonlight. Hex dice. I should have destroyed it. Fuck, I'm an idiot. Heal and shield hit you. 9 to me. God damn it. 3 to me. And 3 to me. Right. Draw. Unfortunately, not a hex dice. Reroll these two. 15 damage. 4 moonlight. Heal myself. 15 damage on you. 4 damage on you. That will give them more doom. So if one of them hits me, I am dead and I can't heal myself. One of them hits me. Fuck. So this didn't go great today. Absolutely didn't. But well. Right, that's it for today. I will actually, unlike usually, I will try a stream tomorrow. Because I want to see if Gordian Rooms is working. I have basically done all I could to improve performance, but which is all of the settings down and put in an exclusive full screen. I hope it works. If not, then that's cancelled. But if it works, I can do a stream tomorrow, and if not, I can still just watch the Commander Clash. For now, I hope you're having a good night. I hope you have a nice weekend. Well, I'll be here tomorrow. I hope you have a nice weekend anyway, and goodbye.